Deadpool 2 director David Leitch confirms at San Diego Comic-Con 2018 that the film's Blu-ray release will reveal whether or not the Juggernaut died, the blockbuster sequel released earlier this summer to critical acclaim and commercial success, grossing almost $730 million at the worldwide box office. And now, it's slated to release on home video in just a few weeks. The home video versions of Deadpool 2 will include an unrated Super Duper Cut, which will come with deleted scenes and alternate takes. It will be closer to Leitch's original cut, which was about 12 minutes longer than the one that released in theaters in May. But it seems the Blu-ray release will also provide closure for Juggernaut fans. Related, Deadpool 2. What happens in the deleted Hitler post-credit scene at Deadpool 2's Hall H panel? Leitch said that eagle-eyed viewers will be able to spot whether Juggernaut survived his climactic showdown with Colossus of the X-Men at the end of the movie. As it was in theaters, the bad guy definitely loses the fight. After newcomer Yukio tied up the villain's feet, the metal mutant stuck a live wire into an uncomfortable part of his body. And then Negasonic Teenage Warhead knocked him into a pool, which only made his situation worse. But then audiences don't see him for the rest of the movie, leaving his ultimate fate uncertain. Leitch himself provided the motion capture for the completely digital character, and star Ryan Reynolds was the voice and the face inside the mask. It was a more comic-accurate version of the character than his last appearance. That was in X-Men: The Last Stand, which had Vinnie Jones play the role under a heavy muscle suit. Deadpool 2 follows the extreme success of the original and expands the universe. Along with Juggernaut, it introduced Josh Brolins' time-traveling cyborg Cable and Zazie Beets as the supernaturally lucky Domino. It also brought in a prototype for the comic book Superteam X-Force. That group is set to get its own movie from director Drew Goddard in the near future, but it will likely have a different roster than the one in Deadpool 2. That's because most of its members met terrible ends early in their first mission. However, it's possible that X-Force may reintroduce those characters at some point. If Juggernaut survived his fight, it opens up the possibility of him appearing in more of 20th Century Fox's slate of Marvel movies, which would include the X-Men franchise. That could give an opportunity to follow up on Juggernaut's passing reference that he is Charles Xaviers' half-brother. This is their relationship in the comics, but the live-action versions haven't addressed it yet. This hashtag SDCC post is brought to you in partnership with Regal Cinemas. Tags: Comic-Con, Deadpool 2 looking for an AD-free experience on screen rant.